Hi guys, welcome to our vlog. We're here at Sobar today. We're here with obviously my wife Sunny.
Hi.
And Wayne.
Hi.
Wayne is the owner of four fantastic establishments within the West Midlands, Birmingham. So we have Sobar, you have Snobs, we have Henman and Cooper, and Theatrix. If you haven't been down, you need to get there as soon as possible, especially now that Jatt Life's obviously going to be stocked in all of them. Thank you very much for the opportunity. And it's just great to kind of get back out there, because we were a brand that were born, at the start of COVID, a week before the pandemic. That's when we launched. Obviously, it's been a tough time for especially the hospitality industry.
Yeah.
And for you guys to be opening and reopening and giving us the opportunity to launch our brand properly in Birmingham and the West Midlands.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for that.
Yeah.
And just tell us about... obviously you tried the product.
Yeah.
We had a few drinks that day. Enjoyed it, hopefully.
Yeah, the product's fantastic, and it's good to support local businesses in the West Midlands area. I try and support as many businesses as possible that are local to us.
So. Yeah, no, it's fantastic. And the other thing, obviously, is that Wayne has decided to jump on board with the foundation. Yeah. So that's us. People would have seen it on our vlogs and seen it all over our socials. Myself, our team, getting back and giving back, which is always something that we wanted to do at the beginning. And we're doing that by the way of there's a retro back per bottle that goes into a pot, and these guys get through a phenomenal amount of bottles and glassware throughout the year. And if we can create that pot and give back as a whole, I think that's fantastic.
And there's a partnership, if I can join in with that and give back as much as possible, it works for everyone.
So, yeah, definitely. We're just looking forward to the start of the journey. Thank you once again. And don't forget, Jatt Life's
available. Couldn't have chosen some better bars to be in, right smack bang in the heart of Birmingham City Centre. Really great clientele, and each of your bars have different clientele, don't they?
Yeah,
which is really nice. Do you want to tell them about the different?
Yeah.
So you guys know which ones you want to go to.
Yeah, Snobs is obviously my younger crowd and my studenty crowd, and then Sobar, I'd say he's from 22, 23 upwards, and then Carmel Row is. Ranges from 30 to 40 year olds. I've tried to.
That's where we were sitting.
We were there on Saturday night. Got back at 5 in the morning.
I've tried to take it across all age groups. I never lose any customers. That's
really recommend that one, guys. That's a good one. We need to go to each of them. And then Theatrix.
That's probably. From 35 upwards, it's a bit more of a sensible older crowd.
So that's more of a chilled vibe.
Yeah,
if you
that's
guys
what
want
I try to create. Yeah.
That's really nice. That you've got basically you're targeting everyone, really, aren't you? All your bars.
That's what I've tried to do.
Love it.
So I don't want to lose a customer. Once he goes from Sobar, he goes up to Carmel Road.
Sign of a great entrepreneur, which is what it's all about. So guys, thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of the footage. You're going to see some stuff from us and the team and what we created, and hopefully some bottles popping down. So far, thanks once again, Wayne.
Thank you so much. Baz, you're here on Friday night, aren't you?
It's obviously all in the name of work.
Apparently it's very important work, so they've got to be here. Apparently they're going to Dubai together.
Thank you, bye.
from Birmingham. We've just done the first venue, Sobar. It's an absolute madness. We took over, Jatt Life is now fully available. The shots are flying out, we're sampling with everybody, bottles are popping up everywhere. We've just finished, we're about now to head over to the second venue, which is Snobs. Check out the footage from today, watch what's to come. It's a Birmingham Takeover, you know how we do. Jatt Life, baby. Guys, that's it, it's a wrap. It's 2:30 in the morning, we've just finished off. We managed to get obviously all the stuff that we needed from Sobar. We've just finished off at Snobs, and that shows the versatility, not just of where our brand sits and where it's positioned, but it shows that it's for all walks of life. Jatt Life has been flying off the shelves, obviously in Sobar, very much an urban crowd. It's also been smashing it over here in Snobs, which is much more of a student crowd. Jatt Life for everybody, everybody enjoy it. That's a wrap, let's call it a day. Juggie, let's go home, I'm knackered, man.
The camera might be a bit shaky because Juggie's a bit delayed.
Oh, Juggie's a bit, Juggie's a bit jatted. Yeah, you know what, it's been an absolutely mad night. Tomorrow we're off to Liverpool, Liverpool takeover, Birmingham's done, it's a wrap, Jatt Life.